My name is Jessica Bretado. I work at the Hospitals of Providence East Campus, Animal Medical Laboratory Scientist. I perform laboratory tests in order to help doctors diagnose and treat patients. There's different areas of the lab. There's hematology, blood bank, chemistry, and microbiology. In hematology, we do tests in order to help the doctor determine if you're gonna need a blood transfusion or if you have leukemia. We also, in blood bank, we do blood typing. We check to see what type the patient is, and then we also find compatible units for them in case they need a blood transfusion. In high school, I was an average student. I didn't have bad grades, but I didn't have the best grades either. I went to college just because that was the next step, but I really didn't have like a set plan. Like it was, I'm gonna go to college, I'm gonna do my basics, and then from there, I guess I'll decide what would happen after that. I didn't know what I wanted to be. I knew that it should be in the medical profession, or I wanted it to be in the medical profession, but I knew that nursing wasn't for me. I really wanted to do more of the science part of the medical field. So after a few pre-pharmacy classes, I knew that this wasn't gonna be for me. Then luckily a teacher came around and was trying to advertise clinical laboratory science. And after she explained what we do, it just became interesting to me to be able to help people behind the scenes and give doctors information that they need to help patients. There's a combination of skills that we use, mainly a combination of science and technology, because we use a lot of analyzers and we have to know how the analyzers are working, performing the tests so that we can interpret the results accurately. With a job like this, you can work in any kind of clinical lab setting. So it can start with, you know, a hospital laboratory. It can also be a research laboratory. It can be a reference laboratory. It can also be a forensics laboratory. Become a teacher if you wanted to. Use it as like a stepping stone in case you do want to be a doctor or a nurse. If you like science, technology, and math, and you don't mind being behind the scenes, helping people, then this is the job for you. My name is Jessica Bretado, and I am STEAM.